Hey, hello. This is the last concert I've seen with Twilight Force and Gloryhammer. So I thought about doing like a video to just talk about it and to have a taste at the same time. Hey, already a unicorn. As you can see, it's not Alessandro Conti who is singing. It's Kristen Starkey. She's also the singer of the band Temperance. She has a really powerful voice. It was just the second song and the people went crazy already. So much fun. The song Dragonborn from the last album, At the Heart of Winterville. They unleashed a dragon! It's not the same quality of dragon I've seen with Dragon Force. They have two of them and they were gigantic. It was just cool for the spirit of it. And this is, that song is Flight of the Sapphire. It's on the second album, just don't remember the... And sorry for that, when I zoomed the song is not as good. Oh yeah. It's the song Sunlight Night. Her vibrato is so good, and that moment is the middle part of the same song. It's so crazy. It's like Mario Kart at the beach. Oh yeah, I'm in the north, but it feels like being in the south right now. That solo. Philip Lind is such a... What a shredder. Oh, almost forgot. It's Friday. I will publish it tomorrow, but it's time to have a beer. Before going out with friends, the birthday of one of my best friends tonight. Cheers to Cody. She can hold a note. Wow. so good at doing the parts of Christian Eriksen, the singer on the first two albums. She's like doing it. The pitch is so right. Incredible. Such a voice, Kristen Starkey. And such a charismatic girl on stage. Oh my god. That tapping drum is astonishing. Oh. That's the end of the song, The Power of Ancient Force, from the first album. Such a killer track. There's so many great songs. All the sweet licks. Yeah. I'm not playing like that with you, huh? Never happen. Not at that speed. And that's the song Twilight Force. And you hear the people. Atmosphere was already crazy for her. And it's not even the headline. I like that transition, it's so cool. They harmonize. Oh my god! And the blast beat. It's nasty, man. You will stay on your wine. Is that red wine or blood? I'm not sure. What a great concert! Here's a couple of photos I took during the show. It was incredible, my first time seeing a Twilight Force live, and I loved it. It was really a great performance, really energetic, and the playing was really tight as fuck. And definitely Kristen Starkey gave a wonderful performance in replacement of Alessandro Conti. And I can't wait to see them again. Seriously, I want to see them headline and doing a longer set. It was like, man, all the people there wanted way more from them. But so that's the beginning of the Gloryhammers show. And people went absolutely nuts for Gloryhammer. I think there was like some people that didn't know Twilight Force at all. It was loud, but it was louder even for Gloryhammer. Well, just shut up. To my taste, the sound was better for Twilight Force as well. The voice of Sosa's Michael, I'm not sure he pronounced it that way, but he sounded great. He sounded great, seriously. That's a cool solo. They were drinking that shit, it's like the worst beer here. We have so many microbrewery, and we serve them that fucking four person shit. It's not shit because it's not a high percentage of alcohol. It's shit because it's shit. Give me a good IPA or Stout Imperial something. A great product. Poor guys. Yeah. Are the masters of the galaxy. I love that song so much. That hook. And during that song, Body Surfers there were a lot of them, and it was like unrelenting. It was always someone. He was almost on my head. And it was like that for the rest of the show. And we are like 5 or 6 songs in. And they played, I think, 20 songs. So much atmosphere, was electric. People having the time of their life. Lives. More body surfing. It looks with press. In between the songs, people were shouting every single time, "Oots, oots, oots." Was so funny. And later in the show, we're shouting like usual, and they started playing drum and bass, and we had our song. Oh my god, that's me. And my friend Ovig. Power metal show are so cool. It's so funny. It's just having a good time. Just cool to look at that again. It's like I live the show again. So cool. And if you weren't sure to go to a Twilight Force show or Gloryhammer, I think it will give you a good idea. The song wasn't perfect for the guitar solos. You hear it, but it's not crystal clear. And on Sunday, in 2 days, I'm going back to Montreal, because that show were in Montreal at the Beanfield Theater. It was the Corona Theater before, but that's cool. With a heart of steel. Even the security had a great time. They were always laughing and talking with us. Sazas during the last song said that you're a very unconventional crowd, but one of the best I've seen. Oh yeah. Boom. Boom. Go away. Yeah. That hammer doesn't look very heavy, but it's well built. Looks cool. Song of the band. In fact, that song was at the beginning of the set. But like you see, I was filming not on landscape mode. I decided to put those videos at the end. I tried to enlarge them a little bit. I thought they were quite enjoyable anyway, but you can't leave now. I will understand fully. Yes, I was saying on Sunday I'm going to Montreal again to see Hailstorm and Elven King. I can't wait to see that show. I'm pretty sure it will be a very energetic show again. The Hun's King! Oots, oots! So, there's a few photo of the show. It was a great performance. A great bill. Seriously, both bands were incredible. The opener was a Walk with Titans. That's a band from Canada. And it was quite good, seriously. They just have one album, but I think it's a good band to check out. Walk with Titans. And look, the Hootsman became a king. And he's drinking that piss. He drank a lot of it. So that's it for that video. So do you like that kind of format of concert review? I wasn't sure how to put it together, but I thought about just being in the back talking a little bit about my experience and just show you great image and great pictures and great clip of the highlights of the show. I didn't film all the show, obviously. I filmed maybe a couple of segments of some songs, not all the songs. And I have maybe 4 complete songs. 2 from Gloryhammer, 2 from Twilight Force. So maybe I will upload those if there's people interested in seeing that. So I'll leave you on this. Have a good Saturday, because I'm Friday, but you will see that Saturday or later. Have a good one, and keep the metal flame burning!